All systems are a go, sir.
Okay, how does this happen? Okay, I get these guys could have just, you know, those guns. But this is just gross. That's just grosser than usual. Took. Remember? The rule of the wasteland. Leave everyone in their underwear. Okay. What's going on over there? My brother is taking care of business. I think we'll let them. I just want to build up Croup Manor here. Well, that's obviously a path of scariness. I mean, the house is crap. There's probably some elaborate ways of fixing that. But you know me, I prefer to do these kind of avant-garde, physically impossible kind of things. Up over there. Let's talk defense. Okay, what the heck? Tank bot? Blew him right into the ground.
You be sure and let me know.
There's two voices there. Oh, there's Automatron 612. Well, I'm glad he was here to... Okay, so the tank bots are now screwing with my stuff. That's just great. The mechanist has come home to roost. Well, I guess we better go take care of this once and for all, then. Alright, we've got a little power armor here that we've taken from the good Ivy. I've boosted it up. Put some actual Tesla coils to give this extra zappiness from the chest, and it's all prism shielded, although it doesn't look prism shielded. This looks a little less rusty. We've got our silver shroud hat with us if we need it in the outfit. We got 65 cores. Everything's been boosted up. We got some enhancements to the legs. Let's go hunting. Okay. Where is... Well, we could go from East City Downs. That would actually be kind of... I don't think I can... Yeah, I can't get there from here. But I can go to East City Downs. Which hopefully hasn't, you know, respawned a whole bunch of stuff. But if they have... parts. That doesn't appear like... It looks like it's still showing cleared, so... Let's see how this works. Haven't fired the Tesla gun yet. Trying to ignore all the standard problems. I don't know if that's the way in. Have to go around that. There's a lot of potential bad things around here. That must be it there. One of the big buildings. Do you have to cross water to do this? No? No, maybe we see this is it here. It's awfully close. Yeah, here we are. It's a little place. Well, hello. Is the mechanist home? Can she come out and play? Hello. Mrs. Mechanist. Wow, this is a long time to load. I wonder if they're going to go with the full-out blast your way through everything kind of thing, or is it going to be a long, creepy dungeon? With jump scares. Or some mix of the two. Or maybe the load screen will go on forever and ever and ever. That little pulsing green thing just going, just taunting you. Saying, see, your game is on the radar, but you're never, aha! Looks a little dingy. Headlight on. Below us someplace, is there a... functioning monitor here. Get some parts and stuff.
Judging from all this dust, we could be the first to visit this place in quite a while.
That's kind of silly, because it's the mechanist lair. Looks like it's just annoying. Is one of these work if you're persistent, Timmy? Alright, last one is Janie. Janie's got a gun. That was a complete waste of my efforts. I'm not going to take a whole lot of Robco-y kind of stuff here. We can come back here and loot the heck out of this place. An electric trap.
What exactly are you firing at?
Those electric traps? Yeah. Test firing the gun. Super thaw antifreeze, not super thaw. Ooh, a Robco sales and service center key! Yeah, I guess we'd need that. That's gonna come in handy somewhere on the line. That's the back door out. That's good. Fuses and stuff. Broken terminal. Oh, you can use the broken. Got your fans and stuff in here. Strange device. Activate.
Scan this.
The secret entrance to the Mechanist's lair. Well, this is very satisfying. Now, all we have to do is stop the Mechanist.
Incoming robot detected. Opening security doors.
Well, there's a lot of robot stuff here. Okay, wait a minute. I see a fusion core location. Holy crap. I would suggest we not go through that. Can we pull a plug, do something? I don't need a telephone. Fusion cells, yeah. And there's some junk here, but nothing important. How the hell? Okay, first of all, let's save. How to disable this? Okay, so that's kind of important. We can't do that. Okay. This could require some thought.
No. Psst.
Yeah, these are for you.
I don't need that.
Yes.
Hey, Ada.
May I assist you, sir?
Are you able to self-destruct?
No, I can't. I'm fairly certain that my original creator had grander plans for me other than becoming a pile of debris.
Why would that be even an option? I'm not... Oh, let's reload this. So I've got no good things to say here. Alright, so Ada is not the solution. What the hell is the solution? In there. You get through the doors. We can't jumpsuit, racks of cleaner, empty paint cans. 40 war rounds, but. Okay, so the instant you go through that.
I find myself intrigued by these doors. For a robot, it's like poetry in motion.
Huh. Well, that's nice. I find myself completely baffled by what to do here. Except maybe you pull a Han Solo. Do as fast as we can. Go!
Intruder alert. Intruder alert in decontamination chamber 3.
This isn't going well. Okay, first of all, this Tesla weapon thing, not working out as much as I'd hope. I should have brought the missile launcher. That's all you have to do is eat a bunch of Tesla stuff and... here comes the blast it all to crap mode. It's gonna be a, Okay, so the research wing is a bunch of junk.
Open this.
While I reload. Ada. More overly elaborate doors. Remember, this becomes like an actual thing for me after a while. You do this right, this becomes a settlement. Or your own personal lair. It's a novice lock. Come on. Come on, Brohim. What's going on here?
That's it.
And something bad's gonna happen here. Obviously. Sentries. Ooh, here's a little bit of the jump scare stuff. Some more super coolant. Limo boop. An Epsilon 6 security lock is declared, also in lockdown. Yeah, wait for nukes. Yeah, of course, they're probably doing some things rather wrong. Okay, we need to do, going for the hack. We're just going for the shutdown. Okay, we've got an enhanced turret. It's a Mark V. Oh, and power down weapons. I also wouldn't blow that up in here. Maybe later. They tend to go boof. And you get all of the, this looks bad. Model. Voice. Miner. Yeah, you get all of the upgrades that the if you beat the mechanist. Excel. Okay, we'll deactivate turrets, which is probably the one I blew up. Protectron control. Can we use Protectrons. I say we go with law enforcement. I need medical responder. The only thing I want them to do is arrest the mechanist. You know, what do I think about it? I don't know that we want these suckers walking around. Eventually they're going to get ticked off and shoot us in the back. I mean, you just know that. Or screw up my chance to save the mechanist. And I intend fully to have the peaceful, happy ending for the mechanist. I'm not here to blow the mechanist's head off. We're gonna... Ooh, a nuclear cold quantum. Moldy food. Volley control, hit the save. Nothing here to do. Died with his Nuka-Cola Quantum in his hand. Chief Engineer's Terminal. Oh no. Last thing you want is chrome polish in your brain. The good old brain in a jar theory, that's... It's a bad design. Few things worse than a bad design. Of a turret thinking it's safe. You in sneak mode? There's a robot workbench here. We must be getting close. Don't really need a robot workbench. It's a pretty grim place to hang out, Mechanist. I think. Lost my flashlight, but now I am the Silver Shroud. I should probably... I can't change my clothes while in power armor, okay. This is bad. Hopefully you just need the hat to talk to her. Yeah, as much as I need oil. Eh, I need oil. Oil is such a deal. Isn't it always? Can't hack it from a distance. Not nearly, woman. Let's try and hack. Hacked our legendary! Okay, you take out the scrap bot. I'll take out the deadly stream of gunfire. Another fusion core. I'm getting a lot of fusion cores. Poor guy died on the job. Is that an explosive? Okay, can we hack this? We're going for the hack, it might not work. New mods, blah blah blah. Hit Stimpak. Stimpy ahoy. Okay, which way do we go? Which way do we go? Silver Shroud in armor mode. Can you jump? Industrial oil canister. What are we doing on weight? Lots.
Here.
We're getting close, I think. Ada, I didn't bill you to lallygag. Oh, great. The robot cannot get up here. So, okay, so that should bring her along. Cigarettes, anyone? Fine.
Here.
Okay, let's save. In case this is it, I don't want to have to do something wrong and then lose my press my only opportunity to save the mechanist. Do it to it.
Here.
Can you feel the tension? Do I have to say do it to it every time, Ada?
Use this.
Buried herself down here.
The Commandant is right to fear people like you. People who have no respect for human life. Who only wish death or pain for those around them. That is why I, the Mechanist, have made it my solemn vow to protect the innocent. To put an end to people like you.
Target generated.
Robotics here. Jump back time. Not really. So many parts. Yeah, new mods available, new mods available. We have lots of new mods available. Things we can do here. Power substation A terminal. Yeah, that's kind of how it goes. There's a cigarette machine full of cigarette cartons. someplace. Yay. Let us forge our way in. Lock it and load it. This is interesting. We could theoretically fix up our stuff if we had enough metal on us. Definitely time to hit save. That was almost anticlimactic after everything else. Music. Tell you what, the best thing I have done, as far as putting points and stuff before this whole deal, was to max out the robot hack and stuff, the robotics expert. For the slower stuff. Other side of a wall, which means we have a ways to go yet. And oddly enough, the mood is only enhanced by wearing my silver shroud hat as opposed to something with a headlight on it. Facilities management. Do we? I always wonder if the name's Tony Delano. Who is Tony Delano? He's probably a really guy. Does that mean that stuff's around here somewhere?
Nice.
What does it say, take or play? Did I grab it by, nothing else here of interest. A momentary glitch? Oh well. The mechanist. Here, Mickey.
Maybe get it closer, but I will not falter. My robots will see to it that no further harm will come to the Commonwealth. I believe that good will always overcome evil. Justice will prevail today.
Not even gonna waste the bullets.
Get this done.
Must be a button. Here we are. This is cool. Ada, I'm not sure how you're gonna get here, but because I might be on my own. And that might be a good thing, because then Ada can't really interfere. Hopefully I can talk my way through this. This is an elaborate dungeon, folks. Mr. Handy Fuel? Why not? An access port. Great, now I need her. This is really annoying. Does it go back? That's funny. Here I'm thinking there's all kinds of reasons I would be isolated from my robot companion. There she is. We just gotta wait for her to get all the way back up here. But, you know, there's a couple things we can do while we're waiting. Are you getting hurt? Stimpy it. Okay, maybe we need to just do a previous load. Load this game confirmed. It might be simpler, because she's stuck down there. That's an interesting point here. If you're ever playing this, make sure when you push that button. This is a little bit further back than I intended. Okay, we need to try and... Oh, heck with it. That is a tough thing. So in case you're wondering how that would have gone. Yo. Once again. Stimpy that up. This time, we'll bypass anything else.
If we keep standing in this radiation, you're going to get sick.
We? Fairly certain you don't have to worry. Did all that. We heard the speech before. Come on, get on the little rampy do. Don't fall off. Last thing we need is to have to blast something and then have bullets.
Over here.
This feels about right for it. Let's just do this already.
open this.
Boy, I hope there's a door right to the exit here at some point. Because I'm not going to spend a whole lot of time down here, I can tell you right now. This is a complete pain in the butt. It's an elaborate dungeon, though. It's gotta say. Computer. Watch station. Of the Robo Brains. Yeah, well, we all know what happens here. Okay, how did that work out for you? Quoting a little Star Trek there. Outweigh needs of the many, outweigh the needs of the few. Which, I don't know if Spock would agree with ripping people's brains out and turning them into robots. Here's the prison. Oh, wow, it's... Oh, this is gross. He went feral. There's Brain. Is that his brain? I think we want to leave that locked. There are feral ghouls in here, for goodness sake. Hopefully dead feral ghouls. Never pass up a terminal. History of serial killings in the DC area. Visit it alone. Thankfully, not our country. Just a parallel universe one. A-72. This is some dark stuff, ex-military. Ooh. You lucky thing, you. Now, that was just creepy. Oh, what the? Sprint works pretty good since I built the... I set one leg to use less action points. The other one uses more action points to make it go faster, so should balance things out a little bit. There's a hole there. Alright, we need to freaking see what's going on. That's broken. Is there anywhere else up here? There's a big button. Okay. Big button time means silver crown hat. And save. Just creepy. Oh, it would be down, wouldn't it? Yep, not up. It has to be down, doesn't it? I'm impressed, I have to say, with all of this. Microscope.
Hey.
How may I be of service?
You know how you may be of service before I even think about anything here? Yeah, I've got a lot of junk on me. A lot of junk. Why would this be blasted to crap? There's a desk. Brain extraction terminal. That is disgusting. I guess if you can soak your brain in it, it shouldn't bother you. That's just... Just. Ew. Oh, ew. Ew. It is nice how they let you kind of explore the whole creepy brain thing. Com, this is creepy. Here's the real creepy part, people. You can keep making them. Am I backing up? We're going backwards, Ada. I'm completely disoriented by all the brains. Okay. Going the right way now, I think. No, we're not. Okay, I'm completely lost in this dungeon. This might be the way. Yoi. Stuff's working. Apocalypse. No. Starvation. Armageddon now. Stretching. Southwards. New batch status. Okay, this is good because we can. There's a security door thing, so it means we can bypass a whole bunch of stuff, perhaps. What was the last batch? Well, there's two batches left. It's really amazing because this is like, you know, an extremely bad idea. This is like such an obviously bad idea. It's a 50s level evil scientist bad idea, which is what, of course, you do with Fallout. That's what they do. Go for that 50s level. Open the security door. Access the mag locks. Gate is down. We're taking your stuff. And we're going through here. We're not fighting the good fight. We're dodging it.
Scan this. Open this.
And I'll watch our backs. While I save. Because again, this is likely. We're getting close. I want to. We do a quick. Let's do a load here and make sure that we. That game before she gets interrupted, because I think when she gets interrupted, now we have to go through the whole thing again.
Here.
Okay, so fine. Ugh. Let's go back to this quick save. Brain extraction terminal, yeah, disgusting, 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 yeah, we go through here, we get lost again, skip everything else. Rush to the master terminal. everywhere. Scandalous. Anne-Marie now, okay.
Aggressive. Got it.
Open the security door. Sprint it.
Scan this.
Well, I watch our back. There you go.
Some sort of misunderstanding here. Maybe we should talk about this.
The Commonwealth has suffered more than its fair share of injustices because of you. Now you'll face the full might of the Mechanist. My precious robots will end your tyranny once and for all.
Okay, that didn't go well. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go out on a limb here. I mean, I'm really gonna go out on a limb. And I'm going... Okay. This time, we're leaving this. Take the core. And we're going in as the Silver Shroud. Leaving equipped the silver machine gun.
The silver shroud. I cannot believe someone so respected, so honorable, would come here and destroy my robots. Your reign of terror and tear, Shroud.
Speak as the Shroud.
The Shroud, as always, walks the path of justice. It is you who has fallen, Mechanist.
Lies, Shroud. Lies. The Commonwealth has suffered more than its fair share of injustices because of you. Now you'll face the full might of the Mechanist. My righteous robots will end your tyranny once and for all. Watch some backup.
Okay, we're gonna need to hack. I thought we were supposed to be able to talk this person down. Would have been easier in the armor.
Thank you.
I think I did the self-destruct.
They're so expendable, you know. Initiate self-destruct. Code 001. Of course, I don't mean you, Sparks.
Hit the wrong button. This isn't going anywhere nearly as well as I hoped.
Activate the Tesla coils!
Tesla coils is bad. Yeah, I would have been screwed without this. Okay, I definitely need a couple things here. First of all, we need the two shot. That didn't end well. That didn't go well at all. Let's immediately just forget about the silver machine gun. Sorry. I can say you look like another robot. But... Insight. Be able to shoot the other stuff. Okay. is back up.
I once, they're so expendable, you know. Initiate self-destruct. Code 001. Of course, I don't mean you, Sparks.
Okay, so far, better.
Impressive. But I think you failed to grasp the full reality of your situation. Look around you. This entire facility is at my command. For every robot you destroy, 10 more will come. Struggle all you want. There is nothing you can do to stop me. Nothing.
Warning. Power generation capacity exceeded. Now drawing reserve power.
Sparks! I'll deal with you myself. Come on, my robots. Destroy him!
Okay, where are we coming from here? Okay. Fire. Is there a shutdown signal? Ooh, check out the glove. I'm gonna just, whenever I get a chance. Doing a lot of damage. Couldn't hack it in time? I should really save right before that. Did it autosave for me? No. Oh, it did! Where does it come from? Come on. You can't hack the dual bot. Okay, here's a little tip for you. You can't hack the dual bot because he kills you while you're trying to hack him. Thing, I think.
Power at 34%.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Really getting old. There's a thought. Wait till the doors open. That was a little bit crazy, but seem to work.
Power at 34%. Critical power failure is imminent.
Okay. That means a couple things. Save is one of them. If I go back up here. Trash bots? Got me.
Seven.
That guy died of a crash bot.
That was an easy
I'm not a villain. I just want you to hear me out. Face to face.
Very well. I will hear you out. But only for the sake of the Commonwealth. Sparks, with me.
Save. That was a pain in the buns.
Unmask yourself, Mechanist, and stand ready for judgment.
You're right. I'm no match for the Silver Shroud.
There. Now we both know who we're dealing with.
Again, you cast me as the villain? Ho-ho! But it is you with your rampaging robots.
They have taken innocent lives. My friends, they were simple traitors, all dead at the hands of your robots.
No, that can't be right. The robots are programmed to protect. Their subroutines are clean. Observe, evaluate, and react accordingly. The testing was thorough. I ran every scenario, all passed.
Okay, let's see if we can save here.
The blood of innocence was spilled. Your own lackey confessed. Her twisted logic leading to tragedy.
Saving by killing? No. It's the logic. It's there. I can see it now. I was hoping it was the RoboBrains, an issue with their memory wipes. All right. Their primary directive was flawed.
So, the veil is lifted and the truth revealed. Your technological hubris is to blame.
I wanted to help the Commonwealth. And robots are all I know. I found this place and figured I could finally do my part. I accept full responsibility. I can't take back what I've done, or even atone for it. But this doesn't have to end in violence.
Though your action initially appeared felonious, your intent was not. Seek redemption, Mechanist. You have much to atone for.
Done. Consider it done. And you won't regret this. I promise. None of the Commonwealth will. Here, take this. It's the password to the mainframe. You can use it to shut down the security protocols. I'd rather this place be in your hands now. Use the password to shut down the security. After that, the base is yours.
All right. That's just freaky.
Mechanist.
Hey, just one more thing, if you have a minute.
Sure. Go ahead.
Oh, good. Isabel. That's my name. Isabel Cruz. I just wanted to say I'm really happy, thankful that you've let me stick around here. And in order to show you that I'm done with the past, I want you to have this as a sort of promise, I guess. It's the Mechanist suit I made.
Reduces damage from robots by 15%. Plus one charisma and intelligence.
Thank you.
You're welcome. There's one more thing. A much bigger thing. There are still robots out there. Lots of them. My communications are down, and I can't call them back. But I can tell you where they are, if you're interested.
Sure.
Great. Hold on. Yeah. Tracking at least two bots. Oof, could be more. You should plan accordingly.
Such a senseless waste of perfectly good technology. Your return is a relief. I trust the outcome was what you wanted.
I got her to see the truth. She's standing down.
So the Mechanist really was misguided. Did she reveal her motives and reasoning?
The robo-brains were responsible. It was their twisted logic that started all this.
A biological wild card. The unknowns are vast. She had to know the risk she was taking by creating them. Many good people endured suffering and death because of the Mechanist. It's a shame a mind as brilliant as hers allowed such atrocities to be committed.
She's good at heart. She made a mistake. A big one. And she'll live with that guilt.
I believe I have a certain understanding when it comes to guilt. While it's not the justice I had hoped for, it will suffice. Still, I now know that the death of my friends has brought about a safer Commonwealth. Had the Mechanist's robots remained unchecked, I'm certain the damage would have been extensive, halting, if not reversing, any progress that has been made here. With this knowledge, I am finally registering feelings of satisfaction and accomplishment. And I have you to thank for it.
Whew! Now. First of all. How do we get back out to where my suit of armor is? Because that's kind of important. Is there a way out? First of all, is there a quicker way out? Let's hit save in case I don't want to, I'm not going to backtrack the whole way. I'm going to try and come all the way up here, get my armor. Should be someplace close. That's right, if I lose an entire suit of armor, this will be so ticked off. Okay, this is my zone now. I mean, it's... So you come in through here. That's where we came in. Where the heck is my T-60 armor? Can we call that up on the local map? Yes, that's a different... There it is. Where are we? Here, so we gotta go forward. Oh, it's... Oh, maybe in through here. There it is. Whew! That had me nervous. Got it all back.
That suit should tip the balance of things in our favor.
Yeah, things are, generally speaking. Okay, which way did I go? Now I'm lost. The other way. Okay, so now we go through here. Turn backwards. Take the blowtorch, Mr. Handy Fuel. Commonwealth. So hopefully I'll have to go through one door, take the elevator down, and then you're there. Yeah, that's not too bad. Something I might want to play through the other, or even just look online, see what the other dialogues were. The Silver Shroud seemed my best path to success, so that's the path I took. But I'm curious, you know, could you talk her down as you... So, where are we on the map here? Right next to the Drumlin Diner. What does it look like on the map? The big map. The Mechanist's Lair cleared. Okay, so if I walk a little bit away and I fast travel to the Mechanist's Lair, let's look at a bed as a really anticlimactic kind of thing here while we fast travel 3 feet. Wow. Finally. Oh, it actually fast travels you into the lair. that's convenient. Oh, yeah. That's coming down. Huh. How did that? That's almost a little bit of a glitch, isn't it? Okay, I'll see you later. And of course now I'm completely done with Ada. We're gonna find a home for her someplace. I mean, she's useful. Where's that door? She carries a lot of stuff, but we're gonna have to level up another companion at some point. We'll go back to doing all the Nick Valentine kind of stuff. Not today, though. Today, I think I'm at the point where I've got all the robot mods. We've accomplished the things we wanted to accomplish. And I, for one, could use a break from Fallout 4. Truly. Get me back to Sanctuary. So, let's see. I wonder if I can go to back to a quick save. Save Sergeant Primero. Okay, so now we're going to try to save Sergeant Primero. Fast travel sanctuary. Where's that coming from now? Wonder if I shot him. Is that possible? Alright, well, we saved Sergeant Primero by using a save file. Anything else going on? Well, now what? And so Sergeant Primero's dead again. Alright, now this is now you get. That thing is just ugly. Okay, so. I threw the. Okay.
Let's take them out. I'd suggest you stop doing that before you hurt someone.
Who did I shoot? Stick with Sergeant Primero. Did they keep coming till he's dropped? How many waves of this do I have to deal with? Okay, once again, we've saved Sergeant Primero! Sanctuary's getting heavier threats. It's an interesting thing, I didn't expect that. Well, luckily we have ways of building bigger settlements. Putting up bigger guns. Yeah, I could put on the mechanist outfit. Could even be king. In my own way. Maybe I am king. Hail the king, baby. This is the Black Knight. Have a good night. Alright, just so you can see what it looks like. There I am. Mr. Mechanist. With my Pip-Boy. It would have been nice if they kept the Pip-Boy look of the, you know, the silver Pip-Boy look, but yeah, I guess there's some probably game mechanic stuff here. Not saving it, though. Good night, everyone. Yeah, live it. Yeah.